Afternoon all. Well, I've been working on the Amanco all day now. Got a fair old bit done. Really not far from finishing now. But I just thought I'd show you the vaporizer tube. Had a first coat of paint and the silencer. Unfortunately, I've got some fingerprints on the top there, but I'll wire-wool that again. That's a, I believe, a Frank Gelder replacement silencer, or spark arrester really. I started painting the exhaust tube as well, and it's looking quite good, but it's going to get one more coat yet. So yeah, I'll show you what I've been doing so far. You see, she's really come on in leaps and bounds now, really getting close. Still got that wretched cylinder head to sort out. It's pretty much hard that now, but I think I'm going to leave that till tomorrow before I put any water in it. I can always, you know, it'll take twice as long to file it down, but I can always smooth it out with it on there, which is what I intend to do. But I need to test whether it's watertight first. Plenty of compression. Well, the governor's sorted out. These are the governor weights. They work this sliding collar. Seems to be sticking, actually. Something's not right there. You can see how it works. That's the fully closed position. That's fully open. I think that's right. Good. But it would appear that it's only got to move a little bit. Magneto, to time that up, what you do, right, if we watch the igniter and I turn the engine over, swap hands, right, here we are. Listen for the igniter to trip and stop the engine there. Now you see there's these push pins on the magneto. They engage with the armature and you push them in, and when it's at the right position, you see I can push that in now. That gear won't go anywhere, and you can lower it onto the gear there and that will be timed up correctly. But the igniter must snap with the crank about that sort of position. I can just show you. That's on page 17 of the manual. Here we are. That position. So yeah, got that sort. Oh, and of course you must have a spring in there. Setting up the governor was fun. I think I've got it right. But there's no marks or anything to actually give you any indication of how it should go. But yeah, lovely engine. It's really coming along. The wind's getting up a bit now. Here we go. So, you can see the governor works, I think. Seems to be closing it down quite well, so yeah, as long as the igniter works then we're okay. I have tested that out, the engine, and it was all right, so fingers crossed. Well, there we are, plenty of compression as you can hear. That's going to be one really loud engine when that runs. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video and hopefully we'll get it even closer to finishing tomorrow. Thanks for watching.